If y'all had to describe yourself in one word, what would it be?
Stubborn. I can be fair.
Stubborn?
What kind of shit is that?
The response that you heard though, like about her, is like you said you stubborn, she goofy. Do y'all like that or what? Like,
yeah, I like mine with a challenge.
Hey, got it. What's y'all biggest turn offs and turn ons in a relationship?
Ooh,
go ahead, pop your shit.
Don't ever make me feel like my spot is being in jeopardy or making me feel like I'm not number one. Not number one. If I'm not number one in your life, then I need to go on.
The turn-ons. I love me some ass. Oh. Hey. I love me some booty and titties.
Hey.
So, I mean, I don't know.
Okay, hey. Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1. Go ahead.
Okay.
The reaction. Y'all gotta tell each other what's the most attractive thing y'all see about each other.
Right now,
keep it 100, y'all.
Her nails, and her eyebrows, and her. She got her edges laid. Her boobs sitting up right. I like it. Okay, look, she came here with her teeth popped up. She wants somebody to suck on them hoes. That's what she wanna do. I'm a Taurus. I'm a motherfucking bull. You know what it is.
Yeah, I'm a Virgo, most definitely a Virgo.
Ooh, okay.
Why are you running? Now you wanna be shy? Come here.
You do music?
Yeah, I do music.
You want her to sing to you or something?
You know you're gonna look at me when you sing.
Got
I like to say we gave it a try. I like to blame it all on life. Cause maybe it just won't right. But that's love.
Got it in my bag and got it popping on my own. Don't get no fuck about a nigga, I'm a beast. Don't get no fuck about no bitch when I was down on my dick. My ex bitch turned freak. I hear pockets on sumo, bitch, don't worry about me.
Hey gang, before we hop into this lit video, I'm gonna need all my loyal subscribers to go follow me on Instagram at wavyj2x_. I am following everybody back that DM me this emoji. I do post the snippets of the previous videos, and your boy trying to hit 10K. Come on, man, let's get it.
All right, Wavy Gang, you know what I'm saying? As y'all can see, man, I got these two. They finna go on a blind date. You know what I'm saying? I know it's dark right now, but hey, man, just bear with me. But hey, y'all already know Wavy J, I come with the bangers, you know what I'm saying? So, hey, we finna see if she finna bag her. You know what I'm saying? But hey, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Hey, it's the road to 50K. Like this video for part two. 1K likes, you know what I'm saying? But look, I'm finna go ahead and hop into it, all right? So look, first thing first, I'm gonna need y'all to go ahead and introduce yourself. Go ahead and tell them where to follow y'all at, what y'all do. Just give them like a little rundown and everything.
Follow me on Instagram, KMoney_baby.
Okay.
Follow me on Snap, KBoss_swagger.
Okay.
Name is Kiara.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. All right, you know what I'm saying? My next contestant, go ahead and pop your shit, you know what I'm saying? Tell them what it is, man. Yeah, she a little goofy, you know what I'm saying? She a little goofy.
Y'all, can we open our eyes?
No, you can't. No. Not yet. Come
on. Alright, it's your girl, Kia Toons. Y'all can follow me on social media. It's about Kia. Okay. ITSABOUTKIA.
Okay, okay. And hey, they finna pop their shit, you know what I'm saying? So, okay. If y'all had to describe yourself in one word, what would it be? Who wanna go first? Kia. You know what I'm saying? Describe yourself in one word though. Cause you told me a lot, so you gotta yell.
I would say, stubborn. I can be very
stubborn.
What kind of shit is that?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie. I'm gonna be honest with y'all.
Ooh, she kind of a little stubborn, you know what I'm saying? All right, Kia, you know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna say goofy.
Yeah. All right, so basically, do you like the response that you heard though? Like, about hers? Like, you said you stubborn, she goofy. Do y'all like that or what? Like,
yeah, I like mine with a challenge.
Hey, gotta bring, hey, yeah, something like, to the table. Like some type of challenge.
Yeah.
Okay. Pop your shit then, all right? All right, how long was y'all last relationship and why did it end?
Oh, I go first.
Go ahead. Take
mine
over.
Was a year.
Okay.
In like some months and we just separated because I fell in love with somebody else.
You crazy.
What about you?
My last relationship was almost 2 years ago with a boy.
Okay.
And I basically same thing.
Don't say nothing, just look at
him. Ended up falling for somebody else.
Man, shit, they got serious.
In the relationship, so I ended up leaving that person for a female.
For a female, basically.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so look, this is the next question, all right?
Mm-hmm.
What can y'all bring to the table for each other other than looks, you know what I'm saying? What can you bring that her ex didn't?
You know what I'm saying? Like, what can y'all bring to the table for each other?
Me, I would probably say, like, I like a go-getter. I'm very much a go-getter. I don't like anybody that's around me that's not doing what they're supposed to be doing. So
period.
I just feel like giving that person, whoever I'm with, I give them that drive.
Okay.
Like, I, you know what I'm saying? I'm in their corner letting them know, like, okay. You know,
so basically, like, yeah, like, basically motivational, you know what I'm saying?
Motivational,
okay,
yeah.
There we go.
Just know I would never give you all the problems that your last gave me.
Okay.
You know, a different
breed. That's what's up, yeah, okay.
I'm a different breed, you feel me?
All right, look, this is an important one. What's y'all biggest turn offs and turn ons in a relationship?
Don't ever make me feel like my spot is being in jeopardy or making me feel like I'm not number one. Period, point blank. Because I will never do that to you, so don't ever make me feel like I am not number one. If I'm not number one in your life, then I need to go on.
Yeah.
Don't ever make me feel like my spot should never be in question. It should not even cross my mind where my spot is. But,
hey,
you know.
All right. I would say the same thing. I don't like to be in competition with nobody.
Okay.
I like to be, you know, first. You gotta have, like, good intentions for me type shit. But.
Okay, what about the turn-ons, though?
The turn-ons. I love me shit. Some ass. Oh!
Hey,
some booty and titties.
Hey, you feel me? Hey, you think you got enough of that for her?
Ooh, she, I love me some. I like to grab that.
You think you got enough for her?
Or? I don't know.
Okay, hey, you know what I'm saying? Hey, actions speak louder than the words, and details speak for it. You know what I'm saying? So basically, look, this is the next question. Do y'all have a certain type or anything or what?
I only like films.
Okay. You only like films. All right, what about
when
you?
It comes to females, I only like stems or studs. That's
and I'm a stem. I'm a stem. I'm not a stud. I'm a stem.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, she fit that category.
Yeah,
I'm liking
the
energy. I ain't gonna lie.
I ain't never tried a girly girl, but that's not. I need somebody that, you know what I'm saying, would dominate me.
Yeah, type shit.
Ooh, okay. Describe yourself based off how y'all look to the person that's next to you. Just give a little rundown of yourself.
Light
skin, little light skin, brown eyes.
Brown eyes. Hey, hold on. Hey, look. Hey, she is not one of them. She is not original.
Not
you feel me? I got you right. I ain't gonna cap. I got you right.
Oh God.
Keep explaining. Let's go.
You know what I'm saying? Got a little some in the bag. Nice little
something that she said
front.
She liked, y'all. I'm just the commentary, you know? Okay.
Hey, mine. You know, I'm skinny, you know?
Yeah.
Skinny. I got a pretty smell.
Okay.
Some pretty lips. I'm native. I'm mixed. Black and native. I can sing my ass off and I can dress my ass off, so.
Angle, y'all both got the same motherfucking initials, K.
K.
We got the dope K's, motherfucker.
You know what's crazy? My nickname is Kia.
My nickname is Kia, too. That's funny.
Okay, but look, what nickname y'all gonna give each other?
You can call me daddy. Like, you know, type shit, like, you know, I'm gonna go straight to it. She can call me daddy.
I don't know what she can call me. I say that for later. I don't make my assumptions from the beginning.
Okay. So look, I'm not gonna lie. I'm liking the energy. I feel like y'all gonna have to like open y'all eyes in a little bit. All right. So look, I'm gonna give y'all on the count of three. Y'all turn this way. You turn this way. Mm-hmm. And you turn this way. Look, y'all. Wavy gang. I know it's early, but they just gotta see each other. You know what I'm saying? Cause we finna spice it up a little bit. I like the energy, and they sound like they fucking with each other. All right.
Mm-hmm.
So look, on the count of three. All right. Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1. Go ahead. The reaction. Okay, look. Hey, they look kinda right now. All right, look, so look. Y'all gotta tell each other what's the most attractive thing y'all see about each other.
Right now?
Keep it 100, y'all.
Her nails and her eyebrows. Got her edges laying. Her boobs sitting up right. I like it. Okay.
So you keep yourself on point. You know what I'm saying? Okay, what about you?
The smile. Definitely lip gloss on the lips. That's the idea. Definitely love the style. You matching. And the hair.
Okay, so just based off y'all looking at each other, on a scale from 1 to 10, how do y'all think I did?
I think you did good.
Yeah, you did a little something.
Hey, come on, you
did good. Looks ain't everything. So
okay, look. Okay, I feel like this is important right here. What's y'all's looking for?
I'm a Taurus. I'm a motherfucker. You know what it is.
Oh,
I'm a Virgo, most definitely a Virgo.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, I'm compatible with Virgos.
Ooh. Are you now?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. They my soulmates.
You know, shit. You know your shit about Taurus or what?
Oh, I know. I'm very much compatible. I'm compatible with a Capricorn and a Taurus.
Okay. Mm. All right, look. So, look. Based off the sign, is there any red flags there, though? Keep it going.
Yes.
Ooh. Damn. You've been in... You fuck with a Taurus before?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I almost definitely have.
You gotta understand, she fucked with one before, but she ain't never fuck with you.
Yeah.
You feel me?
Somebody like me, though.
Pop your shit. Ooh. Get mad with this girl, man. Get mad with this girl, man.
Nah, for real. I'm okay. A degree.
So. All right, look. So basically, who do y'all think is most dominant just based off looks and bed? Just keep on hunting.
Yo, shit, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
I ain't gonna speak on it, though.
All right, look. What's y'all sexual turn-ons about each other? You know what I'm saying? Turn-ons and turn-offs, though.
Like anything behind my neck and my ear, like I love that shit.
Okay. What about you?
When you suck on anything on my body, it just, I'm already up.
What do you mean by that?
Okay.
But really, it don't even gotta get to that point. If I look at you and you already, I'm already up. If you find him up, you know, you turn me on.
I turn you on.
Yeah, okay. You turn me on.
Ooh, just by looking at her?
Yep.
I turn you on.
I ain't gonna lie, I don't need none of my seats getting wet, you know. So. You gotta calm down.
Now you ain't gotta worry about that.
Hey, you really? Oh! Alright, look, so look, on a scale from 1 to 10, how freaky are you guys?
I'm 10. Okay. Broke the scale.
I would say I'm a BMS.
What? Oh!
Broke the scale, my nigga.
You feel me? So they matching energy right now.
I am very, very freaky.
I'm real nasty.
So I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. I feel like actions speak louder than words, and both of y'all just talking, so it's only one way to find out if y'all want to just play the truth or dare with each other.
I'm down. I like
you
him.
Down. Ooh, I got you right, I'm like trying to tell you, bro. All right, there y'all go. All right, y'all, so I told y'all, they said that they fucking with each other. We finna play a freaky truth or dare, I ain't gonna lie. So basically, I'm finna see who bowled. Who won it first, though?
Shit, she can go first. Yeah, ladies, I go first. You okay, feel look. Me?
Truth or dare?
There.
Oh, there?
Yeah.
Okay, look. Since you was talking all that, you know what I'm saying? I dare you to go ahead, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and give her a look, you know what I'm saying? A lick on the neck.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We can just start that off. You know what I'm saying? Okay. I ain't gonna lie. I feel like you gotta give her a show us something.
Give her a
hickey?
Wait a minute.
Show us something, you know what I'm saying? Show us something.
Come here. Why are you running? Now you want to be shy. Come here.
Grab it. Hey, pop your shit, bro.
Come here. Come here.
You know what I'm saying? So, make sure the camera can, you know what I'm saying?
Make sure the camera can see you.
Hey, you feel me? Hey, they getting active already, you feel me? Like the motherfucking video right now. You know what I'm saying? Wavy J is popping his shit. Truth or dare?
Yeah. It's her turn.
Y'all, it's your turn.
It's still her turn?
Yeah, you just did a hickey.
Yeah, you just did a hickey.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, let's do dare.
You want another dare?
Yeah, give us all dares, my nigga.
Okay, look.
You know what I'm saying? We ain't even going to sugarcoat it today.
Okay, look. I dare you to whisper something. Nah, I dare you. Yeah, whisper something dirty in her ear, and I got to see if she's going to get a reaction out of you. You got to whisper something dirty.
Whisper something in my ear, tell me.
Tell her something dirty.
Tell her something dirty. Let me think.
She is
okay.
Nasty.
I got you. Watch this. Truth or dare?
Dare.
I ain't gonna lie. I dare you to grip her neck and also, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Go ahead and, you know what I'm saying? Tongue kiss. Make sure that camera can see too. I'm gonna let y'all do y'all thing. You feel me? Smash the like button, wavy gang. Smash the like button, man.
Demon time.
What you gonna rate it? What you gonna rate it?
That was like a good. That was a shit.
And don't lie.
You gotta. Hey.
That was a good like nine.
Okay. Did she do it better than your ex though?
Most definitely.
Oh, okay.
That nigga was a bitch, nigga.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Oh, so it was a dude.
It was a whole dude.
Okay.
Bitch ass little boy. Okay.
All right, look. Truth or dare? Truth or dare?
True. Yeah.
All right, look. Is it true that she look better than your ex? Do she look better than him?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. You have to hesitate. I look better than your next.
First of all, don't worry about who my ex is.
Oh!
Don't worry about it. Why are you worried about it?
It don't matter because she's going to be the next.
Right, you hear me. True.
So you going to be my next?
True?
True.
Okay. If the camera was off, would you really smash her in real life?
Keep
yes. Keep
yeah. I'm nasty as fuck. Hell yeah. But I don't think she ready for all that.
You don't think she ready?
Hell nah.
Yeah.
My strap too big for her.
You got to trust. Sit there.
True.
True? Mm-hmm. What position would you put her in the longest? Or could she put you in the longest? It's up to you.
Front or back?
Front or back?
But I don't know if she's skinny, so I don't know if she can handle the ass, but front or back. You know, these small motherfuckers, you know, that clap back. Be real. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh, she trying to play with my girl. Watch this. Truth or dare?
Dare.
Oh. I dare you to demonstrate that shit in the back seat. I ain't gonna lie.
Pipe on.
Oh my god. She really gotta turn me around. I can't. Don't.
Chill out. What's up? Hold on, when do we do it?
Now, you can go ahead.
Oh, okay, come on.
Yeah.
Baby, she thick. Come on, show me all that ass. She thick. Oh, hold on, I can't do it. Hold on, I can't even do it.
Oh my
it's
God.
Like your car. Like, how are you supposed to do it?
Okay, I can go.
Okay, look. I dare you to feel anything on her body. You got, you can do 10 seconds. So you can just got your hand, you know what I'm saying? And feel anything on her body, you feel me?
Just get it.
I'm gonna touch on this.
Okay.
True.
Yeah.
Okay.
On a scale from 1 to 10, how badly would you eat her out?
How bad do I want to do it right now?
Shit, that's up to you.
How bad I want to do it right now?
She was talking to me.
Is you scared? Is you done? Mm-hmm. Is you ready? Because we can get in the backseat right now.
If that's what you want to do.
Let me see. Feel it for you.
Truth or dare, I'm going to give y'all like 2 more.
Dare.
Dare?
No, okay. True.
True? Okay.
Because I ain't did a truth yet in a long time.
What's the freakiest thing you ever did?
Freakiest thing? She in my mama's kitchen, and then like seconds later after we both came, my mama walked in.
I ain't gonna lie, so look, she's telling you all that. Do you think you can be way more freaky than that though?
Most definitely.
Watch this. Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you. I'm not gonna lie. I dare you. I ain't gonna lie.
Come here.
Okay.
Demon time.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. They fucking with each other. I ain't gonna lie. They done already, you know what I'm saying, matched energies. They like their mindset. I feel like, bro, y'all just gotta go from there. So basically, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and get out the car. I'm gonna let y'all talk for a little bit. Come back in and I'm end the video.
Okay.
All right. Hey, y'all, some alone time. All right. Why be outside freezing? y'all can talk about all the shit. You know what I'm saying? Y'all do need to talk and shit. All
right. No communication was a deal.
All you gotta do is tell me how you feel. I ain't trying to
fight. I wanna do shit. I'm from Louisiana.
Mm. Oh, Lord. You from the boo, huh?
How old you is?
I'm 20.
22. I'm 20 as well.
Mm-hmm.
And my birthday is in April 28th.
So what you wanna know about me?
What you talking about?
Yeah, I will fuck with you.
Why would you fuck with me?
You seem like a cool person, but you seem like you got a lot of hoes.
Why you say that?
That's what it seemed like.
No, I don't got no.
Mm-hmm.
I got my mind on nobody. You talk to somebody?
Mm-mm.
You lying?
Mm-mm.
Then give me a kiss. Give me a kiss right now. Give me a kiss right now.
All right, Wavy Gang. I hope y'all like what y'all heard. You know what I'm saying? Y'all will be seeing them in a part two. I'm not gonna lie, get this video to 1,000 likes. I'm not gonna lie.
1,000,
of course, like, of course.
This right here, I'm not gonna lie. Out of all my blind dates, y'all have turned up. I'm not gonna lie. Stop. Look, man, I ain't gonna lie. Follow them at?
Follow me at KMoney_baby.
Yeah, because they're going to do that shit for real.
Mm-hmm. Hey, y'all, follow me. I do music. Hey, it's about Kia.
Wait, you do music?
Yeah, I do music.
I ain't going to lie. Before we motherfucking end this video, you want to sing to you or something?
Yes, I will.
Hey!
Oh! I will.
Like just a little something. Hey, just a little something. At least, just a little something, though.
What you going to
say? Feel me?
I don't know. Let me see. Got a little cold right now. Let me get him.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know you gonna look at me when you sing it.
You got
I
to.
I like to say we gave it a try. I like to blame it all on life. Cause maybe it just won't right. But that's love. That is it.
Ooh!
Yeah!
I ain't gonna lie, but you can really sing, bro. Like, real shit. That's the first time I ever heard you sing in person.
Thank you.
I ain't gonna lie. Keep that shit up for real, though.
Appreciate you.
Maybe she can sing to you even a little more.
You know what I'm saying? You might sing a little something.
It's your boy, Wavy Gay. We out.